There's a movement afoot among some Republican lawmakers in big states like Virginia that went for Barack last election, but now want to reapportion the electoral votes in the state so the Republicans have a better chance. The way they would do this would be by taking the congressional districts and making how many congressional districts you win that determine how many electors you send for president. If this had been the system when Romney was running against Obama last time, Romney would have easily taken Virginia. As it actually happened, Obama won Virginia. Nationwide, Obama won very comfortably the electoral vote. However, you had a system where every state determined its electors by its congressional districts. Romney actually would have won narrowly, depending on exactly how you do it, but it would have won narrowly or maybe a little bit less narrowly. Currently, only Maine and Nebraska do it by congressional district. Every other state does it by the overall vote. Now, the one caveat here is while some Republicans, including the RNC chairman, have said they think this might be a good idea, other people, including some Virginia state lawmakers, have said this thing actually looks dead on arrival and may not go anywhere at all. I'm Tim Hanrahan for The Wall Street Journal.